they're like, you've got to be kidding. We are at your mercy. I mean, you are the last person that we want to be at somebody's mercy with. Because we know our guilt. We know where we have failed. We left you for dead, man. We've been living in this lie. We lied to Dad. We've been living that. Mom has passed. And it says, he wept aloud, and the Egyptians of the house of Pharaoh heard him, or literally overheard him. And Joseph said to his brother, I'm Joseph. Is my dad still alive? And his brothers could not answer him, for they were troubled at his presence. Probably one of the understatements of the Old Testament. Troubled at his presence, they thought they were dead for sure. And it says in verse 4 that Joseph said to his brothers, listen to what he says. This just rocks my world when I read this. He says, come near unto me. They came, and he says, I am Joseph, your brother, who sold you into Egypt. Come here, guys. And he says it with a connotation of, come here, I love you guys.